Check out these Bevo adventures? No. Check out these Bevo Christmas adventures.
Merry Christmas.
Presents for days.
Hello, good afternoon. It is Christmas Eve. We made it to Christmas. We're gathering up some presents because we're headed over to my sister's and Clint's house for Christmas dinner.
Christmas Eve dinner.
Yes, Christmas Eve dinner. And in McGinty's tradition.
McGinty's family tradition.
What kind of food are we going to have?
Mexican food.
Mexican food. So here's what I'm bringing. Rice. Oh, it's all locked up.
It's locked in so it doesn't spill.
But yeah, we're all packed up, ready to go.
Almost. We're getting there. I'm ready to roll it.
Let's go. Get our way to McGinty's house. Thanks for having us, bro.
What's up? Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas,
that's
Sierra.
Miranda. That's me as Miranda. Oh,
Merry Christmas. You watching photos?
That's me and Miranda.
Old photos going up. Mima's here. Papa's here. And of course, Tiff is in the kitchen making our dinner.
Smells good.
Does smell good. See what the boys are doing. I have a feeling they're doing boy stuff.
Playing basketball.
Hey, bros.
Oh.
What's going on? Do I even want to come in here?
Yeah, it's fine.
Hey, Bryce.
I just shot that. It hit the
basketball.
It was like this. Wall hit up there, bounced in.
Curry. This seems a little too exciting for me. I'm gonna go back out where the food is.
So I made some punch. It's got 7-Up. It's got a few slices of lime, and it's got lime sorbet ice cream.
And what'd you call it?
The Grinch punch.
And Bryce, do you approve?
Is it good?
Is it yummy? You guys playing outside?
Yeah.
Hi, Victoria. Hi.
She might be camera shy.
It's time to eat. Here's our spread. Oh yeah. And I've already got into this. This is amazing. Of course, guacamole. We got crock pots everywhere.
What are these?
More stuff over here. We're eating good tonight. Hey, Jack. You excited?
Most. Okay.
You're not hungry, are you?
Uncle Jack, someone has like death.
Sampling to make sure no one gets food poisoning.
Oh, okay.
I sampled.
Well, kids, how's dinner?
Awesome. Good.
Is this the kids' table?
Yep.
Outside?
Only kids on.
It's nice out, huh?
Only kids
on. 4, 5. Ah!
Don't cheat. Oh!
65.
Wow, good job.
So I can't breathe.
I think the kids are a little excited. They're looking for their names.
Hey!
Present time.
You said you don't forget.
Oh, this is Victoria's.
Grab it.
I guess she likes it.
Is it My Little Pony?
Yeah!
It feels like a hoodie.
Oh, that's cool.
That's cool.
Thank you.
Who's that from?
It doesn't say.
Don't know?
Another GameStop.
Whoa! Nice. What do you say?
Thank you.
I guess we're gonna have to go to GameStop.
Daddy. No, Jay, no.
Nice.
Oh my gosh!
Last year.
Life
is like a box of chocolates, bros.
Oh, onesie.
It's onesie!
It's a robe!
A robe!
Wait, it's a onesie!
Onesie!
For tonight, buddy.
Just got back home from my sister's house. And Mason, what are you doing?
Eating all Santa's cookies.
You getting cookies ready for Santa?
No more cookies. I think 12 is enough.
What else do we need to get?
I had three.
We need to get, what else do we need to get for Santa?
Milk.
You need milk.
You need milk. And then what are you going to get for the reindeer?
Oatmeal.
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 We're going to lay this out for Santa. You got your oatmeal?
Yeah.
Okay, go sprinkle it out front.
Is that for the reindeer?
Oh, there's a present.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Oh, it's Star Wars wrapping.
Star Wars.
What?
Just okay.
It's usually just one.
Okay. Sometimes there's two. Last year was two. Oh, it's bracelet. I like the black one and this one.
Daddy might steal those.
There's the tree. Got the fire going.
Oh.
What's wrong? You waiting for something?
Go. Can I go?
Yeah, go ahead.
Whoa! It's the Patrick Peterson guy!
What?
He was standing
there.
Look at
all that Star Wars wrapping paper.
That's cool! It's Patrick Peterson.
Cardinals plush, huh?
Yeah.
It's awesome, buddy. Hey, Mace.
Oh, he ate all his cookies and milk.
Good.
Whoa. Oh yeah, the reindeer. Should we go check them?
Yeah, we can.
Socks?
Oh, cool. That's new Under Armour socks.
Sweet.
Whoa.
Are they for baseball or just for you to...
Oh, they're baseball.
They are?
This looks like clothes, but...
Huh? You never know.
It's already ready. Fanta.
Fanta?
What is this? Oh, new basketball shorts.
Sweet.
Whoa, it's like he knew.
Cool.
I'll get you red. Everything's going to be red.
Looks like new shoes. That's really good. Yeah, it's new Under Armour shoes.
What?
And those are cool. Look at them.
Whoa.
Those are cool.
They're like...
It's like almost like zebra or something.
Zebra,
tiger.
Yeah. Yeah.
Wow.
Those are cool. Now I can wear my reds and my red Nikes and then my
Mason.
These.
What are those?
A box. I got a box for Christmas. Oh, look it. It's a baseball.
Warm-up jacket?
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah. That's cool.
Wow.
It's like the one I got.
Daddy.
Yeah.
Oh.
It's just DiMarucci.
DiMarini.
DiMarini. That's cool. Now I can wear it to baseball. I think more socks. Yeah.
Ooh.
New socks. Snow shorts. Oh, it's like Eagles colors. That's cool.
Like high socks?
Yeah.
That is cool.
Good.
Good.
Very good. I say. This is another clothes / box. Whatever you want to call it. Ooh. Fancy. Yeah, born totally awesome.
Well, that's funny.
That's it. That's cool.
That's
we're
funny.
Bored.
New pants. Yep, new what? Pants.
Cool.
You're
going to look good for baseball.
Well, long sleeve Nike shirt. That's cool.
It's for baseball, too, underneath your jersey.
Oh, yeah.
Like your Under Armour one.
Good for baseball, like I just said.
Another box. What is this? Oh, a new Suns jersey. It's Eric Bledsoe.
Oh, sweet.
Look at that. See? That's so cool.
I guess we'll have to go to a Suns game.
Yeah.
That's really cool, buddy.
Look at that. That's cool. A new Eric Bledsoe jersey. I think it's headphones. Yeah, headphones. What type are they? Oh, Bluetooth headphones. That's cool.
Let me see those.
That's cool. They're all blue too. That's cool. Those are cool. A new game. What is it? FIFA 16. Oh. FIFA 16.
Hold it up here. Let me see.
The heck?
It's a weird shape.
How does Santa wrap these? Or the elves, who knows?
I bet the elves do the wrapping.
Oh, it's under another piece of paper. Oh! It's a mason jar! It's a football. It's a mason jar and a football.
For like your smoothies.
Yeah. A New Jersey. Who is it though? Pogle Switch!
Nice.
Yay! So cool. It's like Colton's too.
Yeah, it's awesome.
That's cool. More socks. What the?
It's a lot of socks, bro.
I'm gonna have like socks for days.
Socks for days.
What happened to Santa this year? You're like, Matt at 16!
What?
Yes! Oh. Yay! Matt at 16.
Cool. I know what you guys are going to be playing this morning.
Okay, this is a weird angle.
That is weird.
I have no idea what this is going to be. Ugh. Oh, a new binder. Oh, for my cards!
Ah.
That makes sense.
Wait, your cards are overflowing in your old binder.
I was like, what? I was like, a binder? I was like, that's terrible.
That's terrible.
Voila.
Wait.
The new Sun Devil's jersey. Oh, number one, too.
What, your number?
Cool. Yeah.
Whoa.
It's a, oh, it's their new, it's Adidas too.
Look at the front. Nice. I just saw that. Look at the look.
Back to you and show mama.
PC 42 too.
22? 22?
That's cute. Very good.
That's awesome. Cool. Whoa, Daddy, look it.
The beard.
It's a Harden. It's a James Harden. What the heck?
What is that thing?
NBA hero? What is that?
I don't know. What is
there's
that?
There's Kobe Bryant, Carmelo Anthony, Blake Griffin, LeBron James, Kevin Durant, and Derrick Rose. And Derrick Rose and James Harden.
What does he do? It says heroes.
It says, ball. Oh, he can shoot the ball with like his cannon, and he has a helmet. Oh, that's what he looks like.
Yes.
That's funny. That's cool.
That looks like the hat you wear in your Doc Blitz videos.
Oh, yeah.
That's funny. This one. Next.
That's cool. ASU. Bum, bum, bum.
Headphones again. Oh, it's a gaming set. It's a gaming set of headphones.
Really? And you and Bryce can play together.
Yeah. Now
like
me
with
and Bryce
the
can talk.
Headphone on microphone?
Yeah.
It's got a mic too, so you can talk to him.
Yay.
You going for the big dog?
There's one right here.
You this go with that
Legos.
One?
This is Legos. I have to tell. Ready? Mm-hmm. What? He got me candy.
What?
Alright.
Weird.
This is a weird Christmas.
We'll see what the next one is.
Santa got me candy. What?
Is this the last one?
Last present.
Until stockings? Alright, what do you think this is going to be?
Something big?
I guess.
Something to go with candy, maybe?
Maybe. Find out.
Yes, it is.
Seriously?
Yeah. I said I wanted a claw machine, and he got me a claw machine.
So no way. That's cool. Can I play?
And there's little coins? Yeah, that's what the candy's for then.
Yeah.
Hold that bad boy up. The claw.
Can mommy see it?
Open it.
Well, we'll open it in a second. Just hold it up.
Can I get a thumbs up?
It's going to be hard. I think it's probably heavy.
Fine.
It's awesome, buddy.
Cool.
me.
Play that. Just like that, Mason wants to open the claw machine. Daddy to the rescue.
Ooh.
Wow. What do you think of that, Mace?
It's a little claw. That's
little
funny.
Little claw.
That's awesome, too.
Mommy gets to play first.
No.
Where's the coin?
So, I got schools at I got presents at school, and I got it for my some from myself. And for mommy and then for daddy, so.
So yes, every year Mason goes shopping at his school for his mommy and daddy, and we look forward to this every year.
This was last year's gift.
Focus. It's not focusing. So he got us coffee mugs. Christmas, coolest mom, and Jack says coolest dad. So let's see what you got this year.
I'm drinking my coffee.
We get bonus gifts this year. I'm not sure what this
bonus
is.
Bonus gift.
Or that one is. I like the wrap job though, Mace.
Pizza.
Thank you.
Better than me.
Ooh! Ooh, you even found the tissue paper. Fun. That's cute.
Hi, buddy. How are you?
Pretty good.
That was nice of you.
Thanks, Bubba.
Okay. These are from his school now.
Which one are you
wrapping
first?
And he wraps them every year.
Wraps himself. Does everything himself.
Yeah. Wait, what?
You did everything yourself.
Yeah. I was like, wait, what?
Yes.
What is it?
Oh, this?
Yeah.
It's a stylus pen.
Oh, fun.
It's 2-in-1, so I can use it for work, and then I can use it as an actual pen.
Oh, it's like 2-in-1.
It's awesome, buddy. What? There's something else in there?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I'm glad you saw it. Bro.
You get one more, Dad.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. You're gonna love this one.
Cool.
Yeah.
Look at that. My dad's a home run.
I love it. Good job, Mason.
I saw
that. Yeah, we did so good.
I saw that and I was like, done.
Done.
Thanks, buddy.
I like that.
That's awesome.
Aw. So
that was
sweet.
Awesome.
Whoa.
Cool. I like them.
Diamondback sleep pants. Those are awesome. And a Diamondback shirt.
Good job, buddy.
Oh, perfect. For your games. A water bottle.
Yeah.
And it's
your team colors.
Colors.
Yeah.
Red and black and gray and white. That's perfect. Thank you.
Yeah. Welcome. Do the red one. This is the minor one. Oh, yeah. I forgot about those.
No, I didn't.
That's a cute box.
Oh.
Oh, so pretty. Thank
Christmas
you.
Tree earrings.
Christmas tree.
I love it. I'll wear them today.
I told you. I told you.
Awesome. Okay. What else Mason got me?
There's two.
He wraps like I do.
Ooh.
Yeah, a little ring.
The ring?
Yeah.
I love it. Can I wear it?
Yeah.
Ooh. That's cute.
That's cute.
Yeah.
Cute. It holds a photo.
Yeah.
Love it.
It's a
little
photo.
I can put a picture
photo
of you in there then.
Yeah.
Okay. Ooh, nail polish.
I know. You sparkly. Know what's funny? I was like to like one of the persons that was like helping us
you?
To get the money, and I was like, do you think my mom would like this? And she was like, yeah.
Aw, I love it. Thank
you.
Didn't
even know.
Aw, you're so sweet. Love you. Mm. The best kid ever. Love you.
Mm.
Oh, big squeezies. I love it. Aww. Daddy's turn.
Go ahead.
Don't break the claw.
I'm gonna break the pumpkin because
you're gonna win a prize.
Ah. Nice. Very cool.
My favorite Under Armour.
And no, Jack does not work for Under Armour.
I wish.
He just loves to wear it. How'd it work out? Fun. Ooh, Daddy got socks too.
Yeah, that's my favorite so far. I need socks really bad.
And he's busting out James Harden.
The beard.
And his stuff.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, James is tired.
Daddy to the rescue.
Is it ready?
Ready.
Take a shot in the dark. What are those?
Daddy thinks he's guessing, or Daddy's guessing shoes on this.
What are those? Oh, yes.
Do you like?
Yes. Those are your team colors, bro.
Yeah.
Those are awesome.
Uh-huh. No more stinky feet for now.
give it a day. Those are awesome. I love those.
Good.
Who's that one for, buddy?
Say.
Mommy, I think.
To Mommy from Daddy.
Oh. Mace, what'd I get her?
I don't know.
How do you even take the bag? Look at you. So that I wouldn't cheat.
That must have been from last year.
What's this? Well, red shirt? Is that for when I watch Mason play baseball?
Yes.
I like it. I'm going to wear it this weekend because we have a tournament. Going to be cold. Perfect. Love it. Thank you. Daddy's big gift.
What? No, that's for. For drowning everybody out when I edit, huh?
Yep.
That's awesome. Thank you, guys.
And I went straight to Clintus McGintis, said, which one should I get, Jack, for editing? Thank you, Clint.
Awesome. Thanks, buddy. Well, but thank you guys for getting them. Yeah, that's awesome.
Enjoy editing.
I guess I better get to work.
Yeah. Workout gear. Nice.
She asked for that for the record. I'm not trying to imply anything. I don't want to get in trouble.
Yes, I needed this. Thank you. I'm gonna look good at the gym. Thank you.
I hope you do.
They're sneaky.
Look it, I have those
pockets.
Shorts too.
Yeah, yeah. Pockets. First thing I look for. Oh, yeah.
Fiery sneaky.
Show me the bottom.
Don't look at the bottom.
But show me the bottom. Gangster rap. Now Ben Mulkey knows what that is.
Cut it right, huh?
It looked great on, look, it looks great on the surface though. Ooh. Yeah.
I was like, wow, Jack's rapping skills have improved.
Then you look at the bottom.
Not. Just kidding.
I bet you know what it is already, too. Huh?
Let's see what color. Ooh, that's fun.
There's still paper on the bottom.
That's fun. For your baseball games. Perfect. Thank you. I'm going to look good this weekend. Honestly, though, I do have to say, Jack, your wrapping has improved.
It still looks like a 10-year-old did it.
You do it?
No, but it's coming. I told him next year he's going to at least try.
I said I'm going to hire Sierra.
She good?
She's good and she likes to do it. More red. I love it. Cute.
That was terrible.
Very good. Very good. Thank you, boys.
That's terrible.
Merry Christmas. Well, how fun. Everybody have a good Christmas.
No, still stockings.
Oh yeah.
Well, it doesn't mean you had a bad Christmas though.
Oh yeah, still
have
a good Christmas.
He's like, we're not done.
Wait, I messed up.
You did? Perfect.
All right, now you can slide into it if you want. I know you're dying.
Ready?
Sure.
No, you're not.
I'm ready.
Safe. Mason's getting our stockings down. Nice catch, Dad. They're all full.
There's Mommy's stocking.
Something's sticking out of my stocking.
Oh boy.
Good catch by Mason. Oh, it's a new toothbrush. Oh, it's Yoda too.
Really?
It's a Yoda toothbrush.
You do that so well.
Yoda. The cavities are none with this one.
No cavities for Mason. What would this be? So small. Oh, it's an ASU baseball bracelet.
Oh, nice.
It's ASU baseball one.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Oh, it's seeds.
I'll take those. Thank you.
No, you won't.
Hey.
You might want to, though, because this is bacon.
Daddy's favorite flavor.
Mine. Gum. Gum for baseball.
Big League Chew?
Yeah. Curveball cotton candy. Cotton candy. Oh, it's a pack of cards.
Oh.
Season. New toothpaste. Toothpaste, yeah. Yep.
How'd you guess that?
And it's Star Wars? What? I'll put it right here. By my Yoda toothbrush.
All organized. Always organized.
Baseball cards.
Nice.
I mean, ooh. Well, I said more cards.
You want me to open it?
More cards. It's football ones.
So you got you basketball, football, and baseball?
Yep.
Smart man.
It's a emoji ball.
Nice.
Did you have a good Christmas?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, see, you don't have to share. Daddy has his own.
Oh, come on, I don't have Yoda. Ooh. Nice. More socks, eh? Is that for my Chucks?
Yep.
Nice. I know what this is. No, thank you. Poopery.
For your stinky butt.
Give it a spray before you sit down to pay. I don't wrap your stocking. Who are those guys?
Those are cute. Mommy has her own plushes.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Mason picked those out for you.
Very good. Thank you. That's cool. Nice.
Headbands.
Headbands. Smelly stuff.
Pink.
He's cute.
Because we watched the Christmas special. Yeah, Snoopy. Bump, 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 bump. It's Mommy's. Frosty Mommy's.
Frosty Nerds. Me and my candy. Ooh. Oh, that's cool. Victoria's Secret.
Ugh.
Trying to play Madden. However, update city. Dun dun dun.
Mason busted out his new headphones. We need to charge them because they are wireless, but he has to have the wire right now because they're not charged.
Wah wah wah!
Crack me up. Christmas breakfast?
Mmm.
Mason, you want to come see your breakfast?
Yeah.
Wait, let me get a shot first. All right, come here.
Walter reindeer.
Not any reindeer.
Rudolph.
What's that thing right there? Don't eat it yet. Look.
What is it? Oh, candy cane.
Yeah.
That's cool.
That's
good
cool.
Good job, Mommy.
Like it?
Yeah, it's cool. Good.
We're all loaded up, headed to Meemaw Papa's for Christmas with my side of the family. Got all the presents. And this guy. Hey, nice jersey.
Why are you wearing that today?
Because Curry points today.
What? Joy to the world, the NBA's here. What?
Yep.
And the ball is.
Football's almost over.
What? What's up? Playoffs,
too?
Don't talk like that.
Oh, sad.
Look at that. Empty mall, too. So weird.
I hope everybody's having a very merry Christmas. I know we had an awesome morning.
Yes.
Great. Very thankful. Very blessed.
Yes.
Did you have a good morning, Mace?
Yes.
Yes.
Now we're looking to continue it with more family fun.
It's a Christmas tradition. Dad always starts the fireplace.
On a no burn day.
We have our
no. It's not.
What?
It's a burn day.
What?
We're legal today. Merry Christmas, everyone. Sierra looks so pretty. She's got new boots. And look at Bryce, all handsome.
Look at his shoes. We have a fake fire.
And you're just as handsome as can be, too.
Thank you.
Go Stephon Curry.
Look at my feet. Look at his shoes.
You too.
His shoes are Darth Vader.
Whoa, did Santa bring you those?
Yeah.
Cool. Merry Christmas, Mom. Mm-hmm. And Nancy, Merry Christmas. Mm-hmm. Meemaw's got the house all decorated. Christmas stuff everywhere. There's Baby. She's got her Christmas bone. Merry Christmas, Papa.
Think I can take that away from her?
No way. Time for dinner. Ham dinner.
Christmas dinner.
Yes, Christmas dinner.
That's good.
Look at the spread. That's good. We got homemade from scratch rolls. Are you eating dinner in front of the TV? Because your Warriors are on. Okay.
Not yet.
Not yet? Still not on yet? Almost.
It will.
You're waiting. You had to take off your jersey though because you didn't want to spill on it, huh? You okay?
Yeah.
Okay. And poor Bryce. Bryce, dinner's ready. He's out. It's like it's present time again.
Alright, so
you guys making up piles here?
Yes, this is Tyler.
Here, put it in the pin or.
Ooh!
Oh, I got one too!
Who's that from?
I got a black one.
It's from Bella.
Nice.
Throw smoke.
Baseball shirts.
Yeah, buddy.
Yeah, throwing smoke.
Oh, yeah.
Throwing heat, throwing gas.
What the heck? Oh!
Nice.
Is this Yoda?
Here's a pillow.
Video game pillow.
That's
awesome.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Batman.
Oh, that's cool.
Neon.
Nice.
I like those shirts. Dry fit. It's a little Star Wars. Oh, it's a double pack. It's a little Star Wars Hot Wheels car.
Nice.
That's cool.
Junior
Rod.
Wait, is this from you, Mason?
Yeah. Oh,
shit. I don't know what's in
there. There's something. Yeah.
We had to. You'll wear them, right?
Yeah. Look what I'm wearing.
I know. I saw you walk in. I was like, yes.
Oh, yeah,
oh, I like this.
Yeah?
That is sick.
They look like you.
Oh,
it's got a longboard on it for you.
I wear this.
We didn't go crazy with your socks.
I still like it.
It's so funny. Yeah, I got him black and white. I
don't want to be crazy ones. I got to get
Sweet.
Oh, cool.
Whoa. Baseball socks.
Whoa. That's fun.
New baseball gloves.
Whoa.
Oh, beanie.
You get a beanie too?
Nutso.
Yum.
It's got almonds.
No peanuts, so Mason can have it.
Has
it got money on it?
Right.
Oh, that's fun.
It is.
Oh,
it's a Cardinals water bottle.
Oh, fun.
By the way, that's my hat on yours.
What?
Oh, awesome. Woohoo!
Jersey!
Wow! Awesome, you don't have that. Ooh.
From an Eagle.
What?
Oh, there you go.
Look at that. Is that from me? Who's it from?
I know, but I'm saying, like,
you want Papa?
You should want one kind of pointer.
Okay.
Be cool.
You hired Spud Webb to be their coach.
The trash pile is growing.
We're going to dive into the trash pile.
Yeah, Mason.
Maybe new shoes.
You're rocking. Uh-oh.
A lump of coal.
Going on fire.
That is 6 feet for the Xbox 360.
Nice.
Yes.
Now I have it for the PS4 and the Xbox.
Yes.
Yep.
Yay.
You play it wherever you are.
One for here, yep.
Which one's this game?
NASCAR.
NASCAR.
Restart. Okay, Mason.
Restart.
Mason. Restart. He just got wrecked, so now he's just staying in one spot running.
I just got totally wrecked. And
oh, no. It happens. That happens in NASCAR.
Merry Christmas.
Yo.
I'm
sure glad you guys didn't have about 6-8 more kids. I'll be here for the whole morning.
Bottle cover. Oh, another one.
Really?
Boogies.
What could it be?
It's gonna be from the boogeyman. Oh!
Let me see that bad boy.
Yeah.
Bam!
It's yours now.
Little backstory on this. This was hanging up outside on their patio at one point. And we made fun of it relentlessly, so now it's become the gift that keeps on giving. So the rule is that whoever gets it can give it to somebody, but it can't go back to the person it just came from, so you cannot give this back to Chrissy and I. The next holiday, birthday, whatever, you can, whenever you want, Valentine's Day, whatever, you can ship it, do whatever you want, but you cannot send it back to us.
We sent it to them.
So it can go to Mike and Bev, it can go to Tiffany and Clint, it can go to Teresa and Ken.
This is the $40 clock for
you? Yeah.
My gram.
No.
Oh, that's cute.
Read it.
I love my grand dog.
Granddog.
You love baby.
Well, thank you, baby. Come here, baby. Give me a hug.
Oh, we do.
That's awesome.
I have seven grandkids.
I know.
Bush, huh?
Yeah, but it's dude, what is the Super Bowl?
I know, it's cool.
Lisa got a cool book. Okay,
the grand finale, the gift from Mima and Papa to all of us individually. We usually have to go into a separate room, much like tonight. So here we go.
All right.
Big enough to be out the back. Oh boy.
Everybody gets a red wagon. This is the haul of poop from for Jack. That's for whoever wants to carry it.
Oh. Is this yours, probably?
Yeah, probably. Yep. We totally need one of those.
Sports wagon.
That's awesome.
Holy smokes.
Nice. A new grip. Who farted?
A new car!
I'm about ready to fart because I love this.
Mike got so excited he pooped himself.
I
who farted?
Real? Oh, jeez.
We wish you a merry stinkmas.
Somebody got really excited.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
This is for the trailer. We bring the trailer up every time. Put it out. This is going to be a lot easier.
Austin's not here. We can't play him.
In and out, put it left foot up and stuff off. Like that. I'm excited. I want one of these forever.
Mike.
Check your feet.
Come in handy.
Who's going to have
American this? American Furniture so we can go get a couch.
Yeah, yeah, buddy.
Love you.
Thanks, guys.
Seriously,
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Okay, I hope you guys had a good Christmas, and don't forget to subscribe, like this video, and comment in the comment section. Don't forget to check the Eye in the Sky from all of some Bevo adventures and 1 year ago. And don't forget to check out next time's adventures.